any type of horse that we want.
Yay!
So there he is. Here are the paint colors. So we've got white, black, and brown. Okay, so we can mix up our own colors. Here is the paintbrush.
Oh, it's all like wrapped up all pretty and fancy. Okay.
So there we go. So here is our little fun little paintbrush that it comes with, and it's brand new.
So we have to kind of like flick it right here. See? Kind of loosen it up a little bit. There we go. Now it's ready to be used.
Okay, it looks like it came with a little instruction booklet. So we'll open this up. All right, so it is just saying, hi, you have purchased a stable horse crazy surprise, blah, blah, blah. So this little booklet right here, it's got tons of information about how to do highlights and shading on your models, how to paint a bay, a black horse. We've got a roan horse, pintos and Appaloosa horses, tons and tons and tons of awesome tips.
So yay!
So now that we've got our horse here, so why don't we go ahead and get started and we'll paint this gorgeous guy right here as a beautiful pinto horse. All right, so I've got my fresh water. We've got our paints right here. So we'll go ahead and we'll mix them up. So I'm gonna shake this real good. So I'm just gonna open up my white paint here.
Ooh, there we go.
So I'm just gonna plan out how I want my horse to look. So why don't we mostly paint the horse white, except for we're gonna have maybe some really high stockings here. And I'm gonna dip my brush in a little bit of some water to help kind of smooth out the paint. So I'm just kind of gonna paint roughly like what I want. I'm just kind of, you know, just making this up as I go, what type of horse I want to paint. And I usually do really watered down paint because I like to add multiple layers of really thin paint instead of a really thick coat. So we'll mostly do his neck white. Yeah, let's just paint all of him white and then we'll go ahead and then we'll put on a lot of his patches that we'll put on his body. Maybe we'll keep his face kind of white. So we'll give him a nice white coat here. Make sure we get both sides.
Ooh, this is a really nice brush. I actually like this brush. This is nice.
So we'll just keep on painting until the horse is nicely covered for the areas that we know for sure that we are not going to have any paint.